the shin bone smash. So the idea here is to place that lax ball on the outside of your shin bone and then just move up and down. This is a great exercise for anyone who suffers from any form of knee pain.